holidays, y'all.
Living in the chance of a honky tonk romance.